why would you hunt? How does that system work?
We are protected this area 15 years, and during 15 years, population of markhor, it's now became very high. It's now around 600 markhors now.